went to the comedy show and the comedian said something about the Lord and I was offended. And when I woke up in the morning, I had leprosy.
Trauma for one family has already seeped inside of their South Shore apartment. This after a mother and concealed carry license holder took action when danger didn't come knocking on her front door, but instead broke through her daughter's bedroom window.
My motherly instincts kicks in soon as something happens. It's like fight or flight.
The mother who asked us to conceal her and her family's identity says it happened before 11 Saturday night. That's when her 18-year-old daughter had just returned to her bedroom after bathing.
So I put the towel on and then I run out my room. I run right there. I'm like, yo, somebody's trying to come through my window. So my mom immediately acted on it.
It was like hanging on her window. So I just told him, like, I have a gun, you know, I'm a shoot, and he just didn't stop. So I fired a warning shot. I didn't even know that he got hit.
That's until police arrived on East 69th near Oglesby, where they found the 36-year-old suspect shot in the leg. He was taken to the hospital in fair condition, his life spared, but now armed with what the family hopes is a hard learned lesson.
Next time you think about coming through somebody's window, you just remember how that bullet felt.
The mother is now hoping to move soon, especially since she says police confiscated her gun.
Frank! Frank! Are you all right?
I'm soaking wet.
I'll get the talcum powder.
No, no, it's not that. I had a nightmare. It was crime all around me. I couldn't stop it.
Oh, Frank, it was just a dream.
What the hell happened?
Ah! How do I walk? Are these forever?
I also rubbed my butt on you while you were unconscious.
I like to put stuff online.